and the Sage of the Seven, I hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity. Look upon one another and say the words.
Father, Smith, Warrior, Mother, Maiden, Crone, Stranger.
I am hers, and she is mine,
from this day
until the end of my days.
In your sleep.
What are you doing?
Your father's gone. As the father of the realm, it is my duty to give you away to your husband.
May now cloak the bride and bring her under your protection. Your Grace.
Lord Edmure, I
hope I'm not a disappointment to you.
You're a delight to me, my lady. You may now cloak the bride and bring her under your protection. Sight of the Seven, I hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity. Look upon each other and say the words.
Father, Smith, Warrior, Mother, Maiden, Crone, Stranger, I am hers and she is mine, from this day until the end of my days.
Let it be known that Margaery of House Tyrell and Joffrey of the Houses Lannister and Baratheon are one heart, one flesh, one soul. Cursed be he who would seek to tear them asunder.
With this kiss, I pledge my love.
Did I hurt you?